Let me read something that you've written. You said, according to the Rashua position, American Muslims should support the right of gay marriage under US law. Doesn't this seem very contrary to the da'wah of Lut alayhi salam?
I don't think Lut alayhi salam talked about gay marriage. I don't support gay marriage. I support the right to marriage for gay people.